what's that for a cant? A cant is what's in the middle of all that bark. That's 13 and a half by 12, and then it's 13 feet long, just because that's the length of that particular log. But I've got it cut up. Now you get the idea. Well, as you can see, I've got a pretty good load inside there already. And I've got all the pieces I just cut I've got to throw in. So that will be next. Yes, this is the hard part. The closer you get it, the better it works. Looks like I'll only get three wide on those. That'll be great. Have about, let's see, I have 3.5 rows of that. That'll work. I'm guessing these things weigh about 65 pounds. That's a 13.5 inch wide board by 1 inch thick. And it's definitely wet. Yep, them suckers are wet. Next thing to do is put stickers across, and that's just to keep the wood apart from each other. That will let the air flow through. You want enough stickers that if the board wants to warp, hopefully it will be supported on top and bottom where it won't. But the piece of wood on top of it. Wood on top of it is what helps hold it all down. Of course, I have a sheet of chipboard exterior that I'll lay on top of another set of stickers, and then I have wood I stack on the top of that on the back side of the plastic that helps hold down the top row. That has been working fairly well. bottom piece is number 6. I love it.